Following last week's flash flooding in several spots of Vermont, the United States Department of Agriculture says it's heard about damage to corn, hay, and maple sugaring operations in several of the state's counties. And while the USDA is still collecting damage estimates, it believes most of the problems were localized alongside rivers or hills where the water pooled. News Channel 5's Jack Thurston reports from Cambridge.
Wow. The thick mud swallowing Mark Boyden's boots,
worse than I thought,
may also suck $10,000 or $20,000 from his wallet, possibly more.
And I really doubt it's going to make it.
The farmer's talking about his freshly planted clover, an ingredient in cattle feed. It's drowning underwater, suffocated by silt. Around 10 inches of rain hammered this part of Vermont's Lamoille County last week, fueling flooding.
I've seen water go much higher, but I've never seen the water sit here for such a long period of time. And that's what does the damage.
He's now tallying his losses of organic corn, alfalfa, soy, and